Sunday, September the 19th, 2010. This is recorded at Wrightsville Beach, North Carolina. Here are the waves from Hurricane Igor. And people are out surfing the waves. Pretty good sized waves. They look like they're about 6 feet. There is a high surf advisory in effect for today. And the surfers are starting to show up. It's the waves from Hurricane Igor off the North Carolina coast.